Welcome to our project,
Boo Hygiene.
Our project, Totonate Jeans, is a replacement of cotton with bamboo fibers. This is the bamboo plant, and we have extracted these fibers from this bamboo plant through a chemical process. These fibers are very much effective as compared to cotton or cellulose fibers. There are many properties of these fibers which are more effective. The properties are that this fiber is soft, it is stronger than cotton, and it has very much water absorbing capacity as compared to cotton. It is odorless also, and the most important is that it has resistance to bacteria and fungal infections. We have cultured some bacteria and fungal colonies on a medium which contains bamboo extract. This is a bamboo extract and this is E. coli bacteria, and we cultured it, and bacteria or fungi could act on it. Then after the separation, we thought of the different applications which can be used to consume these fibers. The first application was a bamboo fiber diaper. This is a normal market diaper, and this is a bamboo fiber diaper made by us. The observations are here recorded, and the observations were that this cellulose diaper, it has cellulose inside. It can last for maximum 5 to 6 hours, but our diaper can last for up to 12 hours.
And it will be comfortable for skin.
Yes,
as
yes,
well.
Sir.
Oh, okay, okay.
It is soft.
Okay, nice.
And it is odorless. This one.
Okay.
Our diaper is odorless even after 3 to 4 uses. But this market diaper gives a very bad odor on first use. And it is reusable also, so it's very cost effective.
Mm-hmm.
It will cost only 4 rupees.
Reusable how?
So we can wash this. We can wash
and
reuse it.
But I'm getting some ad that you can wash the diaper also. Is it available in the market?
But that's very costly. And if you want a specific diaper that is reusable or washable, that may be costing around very much. And our diaper just costs around 3.7 rupees.
Okay.
And you can see it's the full production cost.
Mm.
And with the full everything included in it.
Second application was a bamboo fiber gauze. This is a bamboo fiber gauze for healing small wounds. You can see this is a normal cotton gauze which we apply on wounds, that one. The observations were that, sir, our mentor teacher got us same wound on his hand on the same day. On the first one, we applied bamboo fiber, while on the second one, we applied this cotton fiber. Same wound is there. And we applied cotton, we applied bamboo fiber,
and the result
after
5 days.
After five days,
bamboo fiber is allowing air also more as compared to cotton fiber.
And it is antibacterial, antifungal also. So
after 5 days, the cotton gauze was not healed, but this was healed and the scar was also
it has
healed.
Natural
antibacterial
and antifungal properties.
Do we have this available in the market?
Yes, ma'am.
They are available in the market,
No, they are not available in the market. Bamboo t-shirts are
How do you knead the fiber into thread then?
This is not, the fibers are inside this cloth.
Inside the cloth here? These are the fibers.
Yes, ma'am. These are the fibers.
So you have put these fibers inside the cloth.
Yes, ma'am. And then we have tested it.
Then you test it. This appears to be a little rough, isn't it?
That's why I was asking that whether it is comfortable for skin or not.
This is the first extraction. We have extracted 3 to 4 times, and the last extraction was this one. You can touch this one. You can touch this one. This was an 18% NaOH actually. This
and
is more softer than this.
And if it feels uncomfortable, so over here we have done that. We have used a normal market diaper that's soft and used the bamboo fibers inside it.
In place of cellulose.
Yes, ma'am. And the cellulose we extract. We took
but
out the cellulose from this.
But if it is not voluminous, will it be able to absorb?